Okay, so we are here at Macy's. I'm looking in the china department. Here's a Kate Spade mug. This plate is $20. This plate is $22. And this platter is $250. Unbelievable. It's no wonder no one's buying this stuff. Although someone must have bought something there. We also have Vera Wang. That looks kind of cool. How much is that? That's $22 for a salad plate. By the way, this is Summit Mall in Cracker, Ohio. More like Fairlawn, Ohio. Here's a nice little plate. Oh, it's $17. Must be the outlet price. These bowls are... I don't even see the price. 50% off, whatever the price was. Oh, it's Corel. Corel in the Vera Wang section. What is this, though? This is Lennox. That's plastic Lennox. Oh my god. Did you ever hear of Lennox as plastic? Here's a Kate Spade cutlery, apparently. Uh-huh. Dublin collection. I've never heard of that. Let's see what this is. Now this looks like Falstaff. Isn't this Falstaff? Yeah, it's Falstaff. 30% off. It's on sale. But it doesn't tell you what the price is. These are pretty salad plates, though. You'll see these at Goodwill real soon. Isabella. Let's go over here. The Cellar Lennox. Here's a berry bowl for $15. Ice blue. Again, it doesn't tell you the price, but this is half off. $26 for this vegetable bowl. Let's go over here. What is this stuff? Girl Meets Farm. Never heard of it. Oh, so here's some Homer Laughlin. They have Fiesta wear, but no fun colors. A mug is no price. Someone tore the bottom off. Oh, this is a hotel collection. That's why there's no fun colors. Bone china. Fine bone china. Contains actual bones. Look that up. It's crazy. So I don't know. Oh, this is Fiesta wear too. It's no price. I'm sure it ain't cheap. Oh, it's 25% off. VIP sale. $22 for this plate. Homer Laughlin would be rolling in his grave. What's this stuff? This has to be more Fiesta. Yep, more Fiesta. (sighs) 25% off. These are the cool colors. Very nice, but I'm not really that big on Fiesta wear. This is 40% off for gallery. Oh, look at the wine carafe. Nice. This is the stuff I don't know about. Here's more Fiesta wear over here. If you like green. Purple's kind of interesting. Should buy one of each color and mix them like they did up here. See all this? I like it mixed better than all one color. But anyhow, this is the tour at Macy's, Summit Mall, Fairlawn, Ohio. Place is kind of a mess though. Oh, it shut off. Did it shut off? Kind of a mess back there. All right, so anyhow, I think that's it. Cutlery boards. What's this thing? It's a cellar. $18 for this. You gotta be kidding me. No wonder no one's in here buying. Oak. These glasses are kind of cool, though. I guess it's 71 for four of them. These are cute, too. No doubt the same price. I don't see that, though. So anyhow, this is the kitchenwares. Pyrex measuring cups. How much are those? Doesn't really say. The two cup, I don't know. And there's no prices anywhere, so it's like, guess and find out. These are pretty. Crystal, Dublin. Well, other than that, Christmas is here. I think these are cute. They're plastic. How cheap. Let's go over here. Cuisinart. Gnomes. Love that color. Well, other than that, what's this over here? I like the colors, they're interesting. 40% off VIP sale. What the hell is that for? Is that for oil and vinegar? It's a bottle, a Rachel Ray bottle. That has to be for olive oil or something. These are cute though. Rachel Ray. No price again. We don't like to put the prices here. Because you'd never buy anything apparently. Fairlawn Advanced Home. I don't know what that is. I don't see any ceramic pans though. Which is weird. Calphalon. Okay, so anyhow, that's our tour. Not so much in the China department at Macy's.